The sixth experiment in the pneumatic trainer is
hand lever valve 5x2 way and 3x2 way roller valve is used for the double acting cylinder and single acting cylinder in sequence. The input is comes from the FRL unit, and the two outputs, output A and output B. One output is goes into the double acting cylinder, and the second output is goes into the single acting cylinder. The output of double acting cylinder is goes into the 3x2 way roller valve. Now we start the operation. Here you can see that when we lift the valve, the single acting cylinder and double acting cylinder is working on a sequence.